Some people can pull it off, but not me. I just don't look good with Founding Father hair. So I went on a personal journey trying to find the cutest high ponytail baseball cap, and when I couldn't find one that I liked, I made it my duty to design one for myself and for you guys. Now I'm currently on the third generation of my high ponytail caps because there is always room for improvement. A couple years ago, I started out with more structure, but then you asked for something more flexible and comfortable. I upgraded the inside to be an absorbent sweatband, and I increased the hole so we can wear an even higher pony. And you know I'm all about that bow life, so I obviously had to add one, and obviously it's functional. From the beginning, I got feedback saying that the artwork was just a little bit too loud, so this time, I kept it very simple. Just wait till you see this on. I mean, look at how sporty but romantic this looks all at the same time. And seriously, thank you for your feedback, because this 100% is the best high pony cap I've ever designed.